Family members are reporting that Madison County Sheriff's Deputy Brad Sullivan is making good progress. We're told he's completely off the ventilator, but is still receiving oxygen. Doctors want to get him therapy just as soon as possible. He's reportedly more alert and responsive than ever. We'll keep you updated on that story as it progresses.